Hello guys. So I want to give you guys a tip on fighting sugar cravings. Now, let me first say that I am not a dietitian, nutritionist, health coach, doctor, blah blah blah. I'm just a woman, mom, wife who craves sugar. And it gets more intense at certain parts of the month. And since this is, you know, the holiday season is a week after Thanksgiving, it tends to get even worse. And with me, it's harder to fight because I can just make whatever I want. So it would be easier if I had to go out and buy it. I would just not go and buy it. So what I do is take a supplement, and it's called Gymnema. Okay, I'm covering up the name because it doesn't matter what brand you use. I've used a different brand before and it worked just as fine. And it does not have to be Gymnema Gold. You may have heard it, and it's, some people call it Gymnema Silvestre or something like that. You can look it up, do some research. But this, the main things I want you to get from this one is that it's a supplement. Just get the Gymnema and make sure that it's organic. And this is the 500 milligrams, and you only need to take one. The ingredients for this is very simple. Let me see if I can turn it around. The ingredients is just really the herb itself. You see that there? And the other ingredients is just a cap itself. Which is made basically from rice. So make sure you're not allergic to rice. So that is really it. It's quick and short. You just take one a day and follow the directions. This one says, I believe it says take it, you could take it 2 or 3 times a day. And it says a half hour before your meals or as directed by a healthcare professional. So I took mine this afternoon before I went to pick up my children. So that was about, I want to say 3:15. Because usually at night, that's when I crave sugar. And I can honestly tell you right now, it was probably about 9:30. And I'm not craving. And that's rare for me. Because I'll want custard or a brownie or just something. And a lot of that is just from my pregnancy. But pregnancies, I have 4 children. But just wanted to give you that quick tip of how to fight sugar cravings when you just can't just quit cold turkey. Some people can just stop and just not do it. I can do that, but what I find is that after a couple of days, my craving is so strong that it literally like disturbs my thinking and my sleep, and I just have to, you know, get something. So this like don't mask the craving, but it literally takes it away. And I know there's probably many, many other benefits of it. I'll leave that for you to study and to research, but just wanted to give you a quick tip of how to fight sugar cravings when you're trying to either lose weight or not have as much carbs, or just to make your body healthier, because sugar is very, very, very addictive. So hopefully this helps you guys. Feel free to leave some comments, like and subscribe if you get any helpful tips from this video, and you guys have a good day.